Hey everyone, Red Wolf here. Let's get this party started.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Did you hear me? He's dead! Jesus Christ, we're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Yeah, I'd do that too. After everything they've done with me.
The numbers. What? What are you saying?
When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Yeah, Bakuda!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the numbers.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If you perform the orders of any of the powers, then he is of no use to you. Come on, take it back to yourself.
Not the brain! Oh my God!
Should be on the leaf.
Never in Vietnam. The real defector with the number 6 dossier died. died during the attack on the MacVee. He was never in the rat tunnels. Reznov's been dead for 5 years.
Yeah.
He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind. I trusted him.
Psychotic dick.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts.
But
you were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes.
Yeah.
Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about.
Germany,
we have the broadcast. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming.
Until
Mason,
now.
Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
27, 24, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42,
42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42,
the subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Sunglasses, man. He reminds me of Wesker from Resident Evil. I hope I said his name right, but that's what he reminds me of.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. He must be stopped.
He has no fear.
Chemical warfare. Just getting worse and worse now. Anthrax, yeah, that's pretty dangerous, but this Nova 6 stuff would it were to exist, and if it does, God help us all. Dies from 6 minutes, 7 seconds. I mean, no. Let's give him hell. Dolphin Mexico. February 26th, 1968. Oh, I hate this.
We're approaching the number station.
Like the easiest one thing I've ever done though. I'm going to have to go around the bow. I believe I said that right. I didn't do too bad. I didn't die once this time. Oh. Give me a guy. Guys, gotta give me a minute. Make sure the fireplace actually is on. Should work from here. Keep an eye on that. We'll do this. This should work.
Ash
Moss catches on fire so easily. You know, I'm gonna get my gun now. On who you're talking to, buddy. not one of the bombs. Okay, maybe I should have tossed it. I flunk. We all know that. Come on. Get your big head out. It's like whack-a-mole, I swear. Playing whack-a-mole over here. I'm like, we're gonna die right here, man.
Yeah.
is he? Wow. Is it one of those things again where I miss something? Weaver. Below deck. We are below deck. Seeing that thing again. What? Almost. What is going on with it now? It's really an issues. I have no idea what to say. I feel like I missed something here. And I don't know what. Yeah. Swirl around for a little. Come on. I'm gonna have to restart the level. Something is wrong. So, sorry guys. Once we get down there, I'll pick it up, okay? We'll be back.